Welcome to How to Eat, Episode 4. Today, I'm going to teach you guys how to eat fire. Step 1, get a lighter, you know, one of these things. Step 2, get a Q-tip, one of these things. Step 3, set the Q-tip on fire. Step 4. Put that bad boy in your mouth. And then step 5, wait until your mouth is done burning to death. And that's how you eat fire. See you guys in episode 5, maybe? I'm gonna get some whiteboard cleaner for this. Oh, that is some whiteboard. Oh, that's still recording. Oops.